what the people of Andhra Pradesh is asking for, that is the special status. He has been in power for almost for 3.5 years, both at the state as well as the center. It is extremely unfortunate. I call him extremely inefficient. Instead of special status, he has been satisfied the special package. A strange phenomena, doing a great harm to the people of Andhra Pradesh.
And he even said that we will extend this special category status if not for 10 years, even more than 10 years, sir. Even Venkaiji went on record saying in the house that we will give special category status for Andhra Pradesh. We don't have a capital, we don't have proper infrastructure. Unless some benefits are there for the industries, people, then only they can come to our state, sir.
14th Finance Commission report is that nowhere they have stated that the separate special category status should not be granted to any of the states. Government showing a reason that 14th Finance Commission has not accepted the prohibited the granting of special category status to the residuary state of Andhra Pradesh is totally unwarranted and unbelievable, sir, and not tenable.